Guys, Tabuletasin here, and today we're playing some nice games with highest resolution qualities plus high graphics. So yeah, also I'm gonna start this game by from chapter 7, which is Highway 17. So yeah. Also, when the chapter starts being confusing, then I'm going to change the chapter. So yeah. So let's just start the video and stop talking. Okay, so this is Half-Life 2 2004, and let's go play. Let's just play the game. It's really fun.
Hello, Dr. Freeman. The car's all ready for you.
Yes, we passed. Man, that was actually fun, actually. I love that car, too. This is one of my fun parts, actually. What the? Yeah, it's my fun. It was my mom again, you. Sorry for that. Let's go.
Thank you.
didn't know what armor was, right? There. Don't kill me. Don't you kill me. Come on, video game. Yes. Take a little more battery. More ammo. Okay. Alright. Okay. Holster gun. Are you full on ammo? Yes. Let's get some more stuff right here. Yes. Oh, yes. That feels good, actually. So there's stuff right there. Okay, thank you. Can I at least go right there? Yes, I can. Please stop now, you annoying thumper. Yes, good one. It's okay. Yay, more stuff. No grenades, okay. Oh, this is not my first one.
Gordon Freeman!
Yeah, what?
Hurry, get in the basement! We're expecting gunships at any moment! Colonel Covage will be glad to see you made it!
This steerable rocket launcher is our best bet for taking down a gunship. Ah, hello! I'll be right with you. Now, where was I? Ah, yes. Using the laser guide, you can steer your rocket past the gunship's defenses and prevent it from shooting down your rocket. This will only anger it at first, but if you can survive long enough to make several direct hits, you'll be rewarded with a prize worthy of any mantelpiece. Now, who's going to be the lucky one to carry it into combat? Ah, yes, Gordon Freeman. I couldn't have asked for a finer volunteer. Colonel Odessa Cubbage,
oh, yes.
At your service.
Gunship!
Disposed of that gunship, Dr. Freeman. Your reputation, sir, is well deserved. I shall have someone open the gate for you immediately so that you can drive on. I understand that Dr. Vance is in great need. Use extreme caution when approaching the bridge.
Drive safely.
Okay. So here's... Alright, so... righty and righty. We have a car right there. Now, what is the hardest part is that, the hardest part is... how will we get right there? That is the confusing part, right there. How will we get to that bridge? It's really confusing, but we have to try our best though. We have to try our best to do that way. We're almost 100 health, okay. Just climb right there and jump? No, there's no way. It's that far. Can I get the activated jump boost?
It's no use. Until you're where he wants you, there's nothing you can do. I'm sorry, Gordon.
No. You cannot let that happen. You cannot let that happen, woman. I don't even know you, and you're saying this.
By vast meteorological intelligences, worlds stretched thin across the membranes where the dimensions intersect. Impossible to describe with our limited vocabulary.
What I've seen is also beyond words, Breen. Genocide. Indescribable evil. Good.
Hold on, give me a second. This is it.
Watch out, he's gonna...
No!
God, he locked the door.
There's no time, Alex. He's on his way to the portal. You'll need this.
Dr. Mossman, Judith, look after my father.
Don't you worry.
Dad, I'm not saying goodbye.
Never.
So this will take up your time. Let's go then.
Don't know what you will unleash. You could bring down
on, this is the end of the video, and yeah.
Time, Dr. Freeman.
So for now, this is the end of the video, so...